Saturday and met with Coach?
You know, basically, everything that was said is, you know, I just need to work harder. That was basically my memo this week, you know, come out here and just work hard every day and, you know, just work harder than everybody else.
Did you feel, though, that you had been working hard to this point?
It was probably just me just, you know, falling into the little getting lazy at practice and everything. But, you know, I could always go harder. I thought I didn't go as hard as I could last week. And, you know, that's where Coach let me know. And, you know, I went in there and, you know, with my parents and everything. And I just wanted to know, you know, what it is I could do to get better. And, you know, told me all the answers.
He said that the subject of transferring did not come up in that meeting. Have you ever thought about that?
No, sir. You know, everyone's going to have questions, you know, if you don't get in. So, you know, I just wanted to ask him what it was that I could do to, you know, get in the game. And, you know, he said, come out here and just work hard.
At the beginning.
How do you think it helped? You had what was maybe the best week of practice 10 days before that, Lane said? How did that factor in that you just were feeling really good about how you were practicing?
I guess as you guys know, I had a pretty good fall camp, and you know, coming into the first week, game week, I was kind of just going through the motions rather than, you know, going hard every down and earning my position. So that's something I'm gonna do this week, and you're gonna see that all week.
At the beginning of camp, you mentioned that things you wanted to work on was your understanding of the playbook and pass blocking. How do you feel like you grew over camp and through the first week, and do you feel like you're effective in those areas now?
A lot. You know, I've grown a lot, and you know, there's still things that I need to learn and, you know, pick up more as I get older and, you know, keep going through the whole offense. But definitely, I think I've stepped up my game in that level, and but there's always room for improvement.
And one last one.
Can you say that if you did work hard every practice this week, you would get to play?
You know, we didn't really talk about how much I was going to play this week. He just said, go out here and work hard, and I'll be happy. So I'm gonna come out here and just work my hardest every day.
Yeah, thanks.